Good afternoon. Welcome to our special report from Martongate News.
Martongate School are celebrating their 50th birthday this year. Year 2 have been researching events that happened during 2010 to 2019.
Thank you for tuning in. Now we will go live to our team reporters at Martongate School.
During the first year in our look back in time, Martongate School had its first and probably last snow days in December 2010.
Children
and teachers
rejoiced as they spent time in the snow with their families. The snow stayed for around 7 weeks.
Elsa? Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you want to build a snowman? It doesn't have to be a snowman.
The children at school were allowed to leave early to go and watch the procession.
From 2013, the country sent 12 wishes to Kate and William on the birth of their son Prince George. Reporters at the scene captured this footage.
Lovely baby mustache. Goodbye.
The very next day, a local news team caught up with them again at 149 in Bridlington and joint fish and chips.
Moving on to the 2015, Bridlington was extremely lucky to start one of the stages of the Tardy Yorkshire.
The whole town got involved decorating their streets and houses. The school had t-shirts made, and we all walked down to watch the bikes go past.
Bicycle, bicycle, bicycle.
I want to ride my
bicycle, bicycle, bicycle.
I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride my bike. I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride it where I like.
You say black, I say white. You say bike, I say bike. Say shark, I say him and yours was never my scene, and I don't like Star Wars.
Say Rose,
I say Royce.
Say God,
give me a choice.
Say Lord,
I say Christ, I don't believe in Peter Pan.
2016, the Burlington schools were asked to take part in Children in Need. The choirs from each of the Burlington schools learnt the song and practiced together.
Miss G led the choirs in their rehearsals before performing live from the spot on BBC television to millions of reviewers. Let's go live to hear the Year 2 children in action.
Important decisions to make during his time in the office.